I'm Sipano Ferreasari. Here, I want to give my point of view based on the topic. The source is from the article entitled Preparing the Implementation of Merdeka Belajar, Kampus Merdeka, Policy in Higher Education Institutions by Eko Purwanti. In my opinion, Merdeka Belajar has the program that allows students to study 3 semesters outside, so they can be more adaptive. They're ready to leave comfort zone, expanding learning outside, such as internship, teaching in the region, research collaborations, student exchanges, and others, according to their own interests. Students can develop their potential according to their passion and talent, so that they can innovate widely with sharing knowledge, information. It can also enrich students' employability after they graduate from university. Thank you.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, I'm Maulidia Sopiana. I want to give my opinion about the article entitled Preparing the Implementation of Merdeka Belajar Kampus Merdeka Policy in Higher Education Institution by Eko Purwanti. In my opinion, the discovery of the Merdeka Belajar Kampus Merdeka curriculum is an excellent innovation given that many scholars lack competence, skills, and understanding in the work world. The key goal of the Merdeka Belajar Kampus Merdeka program is that governments grant the university freedom to create competency, skills, and understanding in the workplace after graduation. On these programs, students can take a 3 semester outside of the study programs they take to improve performance skills. The example program that students can follow, like students exchange, internship, teaching colleges, research collaboration, and the others. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Alvina Riyati. Here, I want to explain about Merdeka Belajar Kampus Merdeka Curriculum in English Studies Challenge and Opportunities. This policy aims to give students independence in developing their own knowledge and interests so that they will be better prepared upon graduation. In practice, the application of this curriculum innovation is not as smooth as expected because the study program faces various challenges, both technical and administrative, when facilitating student in pursuing their study.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, I am Ziti Nahnia. Here I want to give my opinion based on the topic, source of the article entitled Preparing the Implementations of Merdeka Belajar Kampus Merdeka Policy in Higher Education Institutions by Eko Purwanti. In my opinion, the existence of this Merdeka Belajar activity extraordinary because its main goal is to give universities the freedom to be more independent and innovative so as to produce highly qualified graduate students and preparing students to enter the world of work. Universities are required to be able to design and implement innovative learning processes so that students can obtain learning achievements that include aspects of attitudes, knowledge, and skills optimally.
Hello, my name is Sabrina Suci. I want to tell my opinion based on the topic. The source is from the article titled Preparing the Implementation of Merdeka Belajar Kampus Merdeka Policy in Higher Education Institutions by Eko Purwanti. In my opinion, the MBKM policy in Indonesia aims to improve the employability of graduates. Graduate employability relates to how students transfer from higher education institutions to the workforce. Individual behavior greatly influences the success of graduate employability. In addition, individual behaviors strongly connect with career self-management behaviors that influence objective and personal employability over the above social educational backgrounds. This skill will create a student's graduate identity, which comprises how students perceive and present themselves and how others see them. So, students must prepare for the career self-management and career building skills.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Fanur Haliza. I want to give my opinion as a student about the article entitled Preparing the Implementation of Merdeka Belajar Kampus Merdeka Policy in Higher Education Institution, which was written by Eko Purwanti. My opinion, the existence of Merdeka Belajar is very innovative for students, because the program equips students with hard skill and soft skill, as well as doing internship or work practice, teaching in educational units, participating in student exchanges. It can develop potential according to their interests and talents. This program is expected to provide authentic and contextual experience that ultimately increase student competencies needed in the world of work. Makasih.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Safrika Laili. I want to give my opinion about the article entitled Student Exchange Program of Merdeka Belajar Kampus Merdeka MBKM in COVID-19 Pandemic by Sally Andari. The COVID-19 pandemic has changed the way of life and habits of humans in almost all over the world, where people have to carry out social distancing. The student exchange program, which is to find out more about the independent curriculum, needs to be improved with the aim of providing students with the provision to implement the independent curriculum to students. This opportunity is given to students to be able to improve their competence, especially 6C, creativity, collaboration, communication, compassion, critical thinking, and computational logic. Thank you.